Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So, as you all know, Diwali is near. So, first of all, a very happy Diwali to you in advance. So, this week is dedicated to Diwali, and you all are doing different activities. Like yesterday, you made paper lanterns, paper candles, wall hangings, like Diwali hangings, right? You all are very creative. You made very beautiful hangings and paper lanterns. So now I am telling you a Diwali story. Okay, so listen carefully. Once upon a time, there was a great warrior, Prince Rama, who had a beautiful wife named Sita. There was also a terrible demon king, Ravan. He had 20 arms and 10 heads. And was feared throughout the land. He wanted to make Sita his wife, and one day he kidnapped her and took her away in his chariot. Clever Sita left a trail of her jewelry for Rama to follow. Rama followed the trail of glittering jewelry until he met the monkey king Hanuman, who became his friend and agreed to help find Sita. Messages were sent to all the monkeys in the world, and through them all the bears who set out to find Sita. After a very long search, Hanuman found Sita imprisoned on an island. Rama's army of monkeys and bears couldn't reach the island, so they began to build a bridge. Soon all the animals, the world large and small, came to help. When the bridge was built, they rushed across it and fought a mighty battle. When Rama killed the evil Ravan with a magic arrow, the whole world rejoiced. Rama and Sita began their long journey back to their land, and everybody lit oil lamps to guide them on their way and welcome them back. Ever since, people light lamps at Diwali to remember that light triumphs over dark and good triumphs over evil. Okay, so this was the story. Now let's start our activity. So today is the painting day. Today we'll paint some diyas and decorate some pots. So the material required are beads, earbuds, brushes, pot, diyas, some painting colors and a fevicol.
I will show you how I decorate my pot, and after this, Tabassum ma'am will paint diyas with you. Okay? So let's paint.
Now take two colors. I am taking orange color and a blue color. Okay? Now take your pot and start painting. Take a paint brush. Firstly, we'll paint blue color. Firstly, we'll paint with blue color. We'll paint only this part, the bottom part of the pot. So we are done with the outlining. Now paint it. Paint like this. Use a newspaper
जिससे कि आपका टेबल या फिर फ्लोर गंदा नहीं होगा और फिर आपको आपकी मम्मा से डांट भी नहीं पड़ेगी. पेंट लाइक दिस, पेंट पेंट पेंट. सबको पेंटिंग करना बहुत पसंद है ना, सब क्लासरूम में पेंटिंग करते हैं. ब्लू पेंट हम सिर्फ आउटलाइनिंग के नीचे वाले पार्ट में ही करेंगे. ओके, ऊपर हम कौन सा कलर करेंगे, कौन सा पेंट करेंगे? ऑरेंज कलर. इट इज नॉट कंपल्सरी टू यूज ओनली ब्लू पेंट, आप कोई सा भी कलर कर सकते हैं जो आपको अच्छा लगता हो. मेरे को ब्लू अच्छा लगता है इसलिए मैं ब्लू कलर कर रही हूं. So it's done. Now wash your brush, वरना ऑरेंज में क्या हो जाएगा, ब्लू कलर मिक्स हो जाएगा. तो अब हम अपने ब्रश को क्या करेंगे, वॉश करेंगे विद द हेल्प ऑफ वॉटर. नाउ टेक एन ऑरेंज कलर एंड स्टार्ट पेंट, स्टार्ट डूइंग पेंट दिस पार्ट, द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द पॉट. ओके, वेरी केयरफुली मेक एन आउटलाइन लाइक दिस. Do this very carefully. Now paint all over it. आज जो हम पॉट्स और दियाज डेकोरेट करेंगे, इनको आप दिवाली में क्या करेंगे, सब अपने घर में डेकोरेट करेंगे. ओके, लगाएंगे. Now paint here. Paint inside the pot like this. like this. Very good. See, our pot is looking so beautiful. This is blue color and this is orange color. Now take an air bird. Now we'll do detailing to make it more beautiful, okay? Now take an air bird. Now I am taking a white color. आप अपने पसंद का कोई भी कलर ले सकते हैं. Now dip it in the color and then do like this. This is very easy. Do like this on the orange part of the pot. Yes, like this. One, two, three, four. See, this is looking so beautiful. Now keep it upside down. We'll make some flowers on the blue part of the pot, okay? I'm taking a yellow color. Now I'm taking an orange color. And a cotton bud. Now we'll make some flowers, okay? So dip the cotton bud in the orange paint. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Like this, make flowers all over the blue part. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You have to make 5 dots and your flower is ready. Two, three, four, five. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. One, two, three, four, five.
Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. One, two, three, four, and five. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Make one more flower. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? Now let it dry. Now take some beads. And hum in beads ko kahan pe lagayenge? Flowers ke center mein. Like this. See? सारे फ्लावर्स के बीच में हम क्या लगाएंगे? ये बीड्स. ओके, सी दीज आर लुकिंग सो ब्यूटिफुल. लाइक दिस. Like this. See, it is looking so nice. Like this. Do it very carefully, वरना आपका कलर फैल जाएगा, खराब हो जाएगा. इतनी सारी जो आपने अभी मेहनत करी है वो सब वेस्ट हो जाएगी. ओके, वाओ, इट इज लुकिंग सो प्रिटी. नाउ take same beads and paste it here. 1, 2, 3. Like this. 4. Here. It is looking so beautiful, right? Now take some another beads and paste it here like this. This is looking so pretty. See, this is looking so beautiful. This is looking so beautiful, right? Now, Tabassum ma'am will paint diyas with you, okay?
Good morning, class. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So, class, first of all, a very happy Diwali to all of you. So, let's paint some diyas.
So, children, take two small diyas. Okay? Now, we'll paint it with orange color. Okay? We'll paint it from inside like this. Done with this. Now take another one. Paint it like this. Children, firstly, we'll paint all the diyas, okay? After that, we'll do some detailing on the diyas, okay? To make them more beautiful. Done with this also. Now let them dry. तब तक हम remaining two दियास को क्या करेंगे? Paint करेंगे. So take some another दिया. Okay. Now take some color of your choice. Okay. I'm taking this green color. Let's paint this deer inside out. We'll paint it like this on the sides. Children, are you enjoying? You can take help of your parents also, okay? So I'm done with this. Let it dry. Now children, take one big diya, okay? And I'm taking blue color again. And paint it like this. कैसा लग रहा है ये आपको? अच्छा लग रहा है ना? बहुत carefully आपको coloring करनी है. और आपको इन colors में वाटर नहीं ऐड करना है, ओके? अदरवाइज कलर बहुत ट्रांसपेरेंट हो जाएगा. ऐसे आपको बहुत डार्क लग रहा होगा, ये अगर हम इसमें पानी ऐड कर देंगे तो फिर ये बहुत पतला हो जाता है और बहुत ट्रांसी हो जाएगा. आई होप आप लोग इंजॉय कर रहे होंगे. आपको भी अपने घर के लिए दिवाली के लिए इसी तरह दियास को क्या करना है? डेकोरेट करना है. Now I'm done with outside. Let's paint it from inside. I'm taking pink color. यहाँ से हमें थोड़ा केयरफुली करना पड़ेगा, अदरवाइज दोनों कलर्स क्या हो जाएंगे, मिक्स हो जाएंगे। वेरी केयरफुली वी हैव टू पेंट इट फ्रॉम इनसाइड। Like this. बस हमारा दिया कंप्लीट होने वाला है। नाउ वी आर डन। Let the diyas die. I mean dry. So children, our diyas are ready. Now we'll do some detailing on them. Okay? So I am taking blue color for detailing. So dip this cotton bud in blue color and do some detailing on small diyas. Okay? Like this. Like this, so that our diyas will look beautiful. How is it looking? Nice, na? Now take another one. And do same detailing on it. Dip it again. Done. Now take another diya like this and I am taking white color. Now dip this cotton bud in white color and do some detailing on this diya like this. So children, how is it looking? Complete it. Done.
Now we'll do some detailing like this. Now we are done with this also. See? Now take this big diya and also take some beads. अब हम बीड्स को क्या करेंगे दिया के ऊपर पेस्ट करेंगे लाइक दिस. ओके लाइक दिस. Like this. And one more. So children, we are done with diya decoration. All right. Here are four diyas that we have decorated. So children, you have to decorate diyas like this at your home for Diwali celebration. Okay? So we are done with our Diwali activity. Bye bye children. Wish you a very happy Diwali.